Well, the Texas Automated Buoy System began with a request from the Texas General Land Office to see if we could put out buoys in the ocean off of Texas that would report currents in near real time so that they could use the current information to forecast oil spill transport. When this program started in 1995, what we now call South Padre Island did not exist as a giant tourist mecca. Now if you look, go there, you see, you know, hundreds of high-rise hotels, millions of people visit every year, and if you do not keep a watch on the environment, all of that can evaporate. We operate 9 buoys along the Texas coast, and we have 2 buoys in the vicinity of the Flower Gardens banks. The Flower Gardens are the healthiest, purest, cleanest coral reef in North America, because it's 100 miles offshore and it's away from all human pollution. Scientists at Texas A&M were key to getting it declared a National Marine Sanctuary. We have the opportunity to train the future scientists and those who will work on ocean observing in the future. TABS is entirely funded by a very small tax on oil transported in the state of Texas. Other entities in the United States have established similar systems, but none of them have the continuity of funding and the research contribution that the Texas Automated Buoy System has provided. Every day, TABS provides data that is used by governments, industry, the public, fishing interests to promote their own activities. This resource was developed at Texas A&M University.